early 1970s, Gary Thain was one of New Zealand's leading musicians. His mastery of the bass guitar and unique style led him to one of the biggest bands on the planet. Unfortunately, his battle with heroin ended, as it does for so many, at the age of 27. This song is for him.